Morning students, welcome to our computer science class. In our today's class, we are going to study about most widely and commonly used output devices, that is monitor. In our last class, we have seen what do you mean by output devices. In the introduction of the output devices, we have learned what are the output devices and what are the different examples of the output devices and for what purpose we use these devices. In our today's class, let us learn what do you mean by a monitor. Monitor, what type of device it is? It is an example of our output device. It is most commonly used output device to display the output to the users. Means we use printers and speakers also, but mainly we use to see the output, right? We will use speakers to listen and printers just only to take the output of the printers. But monitor always we use this device most widely and to see the results that is obtained by the computer for the user, and it is also called as visual display unit. With our eyes we can see that whatever the information that is displayed on the monitor, hence we call it as visual display unit. VDU is visual display unit, which is similar to our TVs, right? Our monitors look similar to TVs. Nowadays you have all your TVs that you connect to wall, right? Yes, they are what? LED TVs. Our monitors look similar to our TVs and they are most commonly used output devices. In olden days, we didn't have our color TVs. Is it only we can see black and white images and pictures? In our older days when the TVs were introduced, but later gradually we introduced color TVs also, means the information or images can be displayed in color. So initially we had only monochrome. Monochrome means only black and white, and now we have all color TVs also, right? Now nobody has monochrome monitors and monochrome TVs or black and white TVs. In olden days we had only monochrome monitors when the computers were introduced, but later on they gradually changed to color monitors. Means text and information they can be displayed in color, and whatever information that our monitors can display, text and images. Monitors can display text and images. Text may be arguments, numbers, punctuation marks, whatever we will see in our books, everything whatever we type, that can be displayed by the output device that is known as our monitors. These are the features of the monitors. Now, on monitor, whatever the small dot that can be displayed is known as pixel. Pixels means the small dots can be displayed on the monitor are known as pixels. See, we have monitors, right? We can display our monitor screen is divided in this form, vertically and horizontally. Here, small dot that the monitor can display is known as what? Our pixel. Pixel is small dot on the monitor that known as pixel. The resolution of the monitor improves as the resolution improves as the pixels increase. Means the number of small dots that can be displayed on the monitor are more, then resolution of the computer increases. 4 and height is 3. This is the, this we call it as aspect ratio. Many monitors will have 4:3 width to height ratio. They are, that is known as what? Aspect ratio. What is the most commonly used monitors aspect ratio value is 4:3. You may get one more question. What is the aspect ratio value is, that is 4:3, that is width to height ratio. Many widely used resolutions